is
but the president
leader,
could take executive action and do something at the border now.
Well, the president will make a determination of what he can do and when he can do it.